This video will give a brief overview of the vertical navigation or VNAV features of the Naviator app. To access the VNAV feature, tap the VNAV button on the bottom toolbar. On the VNAV screen, you can configure the climb or descent profile. Tap the Target Waypoint button to select a waypoint from the active route. In this example, we are going to configure a descent profile to Bellingham International Airport. To configure a VNAV profile, you need to provide the desired climb or descent rate in feet per minute and the target altitude that you intend to climb or descend to. In this example, we are going to descend at 1,000 feet per minute, and we want to stop the descent at 1,000 feet above the airport. The final thing to configure is how far before or after the target waypoint we want to stop the descent. In this example, we are aiming to join the pattern at Bellingham Airport, so I'm going to plan on finishing the descent 1 nautical mile before reaching the airport. Now that we have configured the descent profile, we need to tap the Set VNAV Profile button in order to activate it. Notice that the two fields at the bottom of the screen have changed to reflect the new VNAV profile. The vertical speed required field indicates the vertical speed we would need to descend at in order to reach our target altitude 1 nautical mile before arriving at the airport. The estimated time to VNAV field indicates the time remaining until we have reached the start of the VNAV profile. When this timer reaches zero, we will be at the correct position to begin a 1,000 foot per minute descent towards the target altitude. When there is 1 minute remaining on the timer, an approaching VNAV profile alert will pop up on the screen. Notice that our cruising altitude is currently 8,500 feet, as indicated in the lower right corner of the screen. Upon reaching the VNAV profile, a VNAV profile activated alert will pop up on the screen. The descent should be initiated at this point. When the VNAV profile has been activated, a horizontal blue line will be shown on the map. This line acts like a glide slope indicator. If you are above the profile, the line will move towards the bottom of the screen. If you are below the profile, the line will move towards the top of the screen. A full deflection towards the top or bottom of the screen indicates an error of 500 feet above or below the VNAV profile. The VNAV glide slope indicator is also displayed on the HSI screen whenever a VNAV profile is active. At 500 feet above the target altitude, the glide slope indicator will disappear and an approaching target altitude alert is displayed. Here we are approaching the Bellingham Airport, and we should be reaching our target of 1,000 feet above the airport in about a mile. This concludes the overview of the VNAV features in the Naviator app. Thanks for watching, and if you have any questions, please contact us or visit our forum at http://forum.naviatorapp.com.